It was okay, but it wasn't even close to as good as Garfield 2, The Tale of Two Kitties.